I'm here for Blonde Priest. I'm here for their concert.
They played 2 days ago.
What?
You're back? You look tired.
You look like a bus driver.
I've been stress eating a lot. Your shit is in the garage and your room is rented.
The post-war generation found solace in the austere arms of existentialism.
It was my fault. You see, I'm daltonic. I'm colorblind.
So what are you doing here anyway?
Do you know Blonde Priest?
Nope.
They have to make it to San Bernardino by tomorrow night. It's when they perform.
I can drop you off in LA. I'm heading that way.
Would you?
Mexicans!
Brakes, brakes, brakes!
What did you study?
He don't like it to talk too much. He, how you say, a deep thinker like his madre.
What?
Ten.
I don't know if you're trying to salute the Fuhrer or give me a high five.
Everything is outside.
Fuck!
Battery?
Thanks for stopping, sir.
Real men takes down only once a day, precisely at noon.
Can I help you? So you're the shit, man.
I don't think my car needs a pocho.
Every car needs a pocho, man.
Drive.
What did you do?
Just drive.
Vicious.
What's up, cuz?
Like, can I get a 2-for-1?
That's so niggardly.
What? Please take the key out of the ignition.
What?
Where are you going?
A party.
Can I come?
Sure.
Do you know what the best part about masturbation is?
No.
You're kind of like a glitch in the system. Like young Republicans or underhung black guys.